Welcome you all. Here in this video we are going to see how to install OS on Sony Xperia Mobile. Now to install OS, first of all you have to download the Sony Service Update tool. The link is given in the description. Now install that tool and select next. Now here either you select any of the mobile and click next. Now here it shows that you have to press the volume down button and then plug in the USB wire in the mobile while the mobile is switched off. Now here you can see I have pressed the volume down button and then plugged in the USB wire to the mobile. The other end of the mobile is connected. Now it will take a while. After that the mobile will be detected on the system. Remind you, the very same method will work with all Sony Xperia mobile. The process is very same. Now coming to the system, you will see that the mobile is automatically detected on the system. Now here two options will appear. In that, select software update and select next. Now it will download the OS from the internet. Now for this process you must have a internet connection. As you can see, the download is in process. Now the whole process will take around 10 to 15 minutes. After the download finish, the installation will begin. As here you can see the bar in progress. Now after that, come to the mobile. Now remind you, the after this process all the mobile data will be lost. Now when you switch on for the first time, you have to select few settings like date, time zone, country, etc. Now here you can see that the mobile is working fine. So that's it for this video. If you have got any question, please comment below. Thank you.